Ty, we're here in Brevard, North Carolina, at an Italian restaurant, family-owned, called Marco Trattoria. We're sitting outside. I like the atmosphere out on the deck. The weather's beautiful. I liked my food. I liked that their house wine came in a little carafe, so you got a little bit more than a glass, and it was very reasonably priced, $5, and it was good. And I liked what I got, the arugula salad, and a penne pasta with a roasted vegetable sauce. Very good. My husband over here was a little bit less impressed with his meal. He got the fried calamari, which was supposed to be spicy, except just tasted overly fried and kind of plain, bland. And he got the eggplant parmesan, which was not dripping with hot melted cheese when it came. So he was underwhelmed. But give it a B.